We'll be on foot in Kartanica.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
Please help me!
Huh?
Oh, please, sir. Could you help me look for Yelro, Jaro, Becky, and Joe?
Help you look for who, and who?
My darling baby chocobos! I thought I'd take them on a trip to see the world, but now they're off seeing it without me. They can't have gone too far. They can barely flap their wings. Oh, they must be so scared. Won't you help me find them?
Yeah, okay. Jeez.
If the monsters down there don't kill you first, the smell probably will.
What? Was there a gas leak or something?
No one knows for sure, and I'm not risking my life going down to find out. If you want to risk yours, though, then be my guest.
I take it you've arrived safely, Highness?
Yeah. Now I've just got to find out where this royal tomb is.
Look no further than the Fodina Castino. There should be an elevator leading down to the quarry from the station.
Roger.
Good luck, and hold your nose.
What? Thanks for the advice, I guess.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Come again.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Come back again.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Hey kid, help me out here. You probably already know how the quarry's closed off due to an unexplained accident. What you probably don't know, however, is that this journalist is looking to be the first to get the real scoop on the situation. The thing is, the quarry's crawling with ferocious beasts, and my pen is mightier than my sword. Well, actually, I don't have a sword. But you do. That's why I want you to go down there and take some photos on my behalf. First, I'll need 3 shots of that big machine, while you're at it. I also need one of the abandoned shed down there. Thanks, kid.
Why ask for help when you can just demand it?
Well, whatever it is, it'll have to wait. I'm putting my Jeep. Listen, kid. You may be dead set on going down there, but you're set to end up dead if you do.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go? I'm ready to take your order. Okay. We'll see you around.
Did you find them?
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Well, we made it to the quarry.
But our destination likely lies deeper inside.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Prompto, perhaps it's time for some light.
Yeah. How did you...
The hour is late. That much I can tell.
Oh, I see. That's good.
I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
I've got a feeling this is the switch that activates that big hunk of junk.
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use it, though.
I've got a feeling...
Doesn't look like anyone's tried to use...
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
How about we flip the switch?
Certainly wouldn't hurt to try.
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
bay.
What are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
So where is this shed?
Well, if we knew where it was, we wouldn't be looking.
Which means it's gotta be somewhere we haven't looked yet.
Watch yourself.
Get back! Buzz off!
Slow down. Hurry up. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't.
Slow down.
A challenge.
What did you expect? Don't run ahead.
Found it. Up there. Can't see a thing. Guess I'll have to try again when it's light out. Here, I found the key.
Huh, pretty irresponsible to leave it out in the open like that.
Where is the generator?
Didn't you read the sign, Iggy?
Not funny.
He knocked! Wait up!
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously? Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
So much for stuff. sticking together.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. Royal tomb's gotta be around here.